Super immunity from breakthrough COVID-19 after vaccination? Here's insight from the study. A breakthrough COVID-19 infection is usually viewed negatively because a fully vaccinated still got sick after receiving doses. But does a breakthrough infection result in greater protection later on? A study got some answers for that. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. In the JAMA Network, a research letter showed the potential relationship between breakthrough infections and better protection against COVID-19. There's some sense in this. Since fully vaccinated people are likely to shake off the coronavirus, they may get an edge once a breakthrough infection is over. For some time, several studies have been looking into hybrid immunity or super immunity against the COVID-19 virus. Hybrid immunity in the context of COVID-19 is a combination of vaccination and previous infection. So, a COVID survivor who becomes fully vaccinated may have higher immunity than those who only had the vaccines. Think of it as the immune system getting both training and experience. However, be careful about hybrid immunity. No one says to get yourself infected by the virus and then go looking for vaccines after recovery. Avoid any exposure as much as you can. So what is super immunity then? This term emerged in social media like wildfire. Many claim that they have it because of their previous exposure to the virus. The JAMA study had 52 participants, of which blood samples from 26 fully vaccinated healthcare workers with a history of COVID-19 were compared to the other 26 of the control group. Samples were analyzed for IgG, IgA and IgM antibodies, and then serum samples were mixed with different strains, such as Alpha and Delta. The performance of serum samples from subjects was super compared to controls, though take the findings with a grain of salt. The study is yet to be peer-reviewed, and the sample size is too small, which isn't enough to account for other factors. Still, it is good to know that previous or breakthrough infections may account for something besides getting ill. But don't ignore booster shots just because you got a history. Just remember that your immune system needs every experience and training it can get to better fight COVID-19 variants. What do you think about the research letter? Do you believe in the super immunity thing? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.